Hello everyone, I finally started the construction from scratch of the Fifie by Amati model. I really wanted to build this model as an RC boat. Initially I struggled a lot finding the construction plans, which are not even available on the Amati website for Italy. I was lucky enough to find them on another store, an Italian store, but it was the last piece, so I'm sorry guys. I built the keel and the bulkheads with 4mm wood, so I had to make some adjustment to the stern in order to fit the propeller shaft, which should have been 6mm diameter. I used a 6mm square plank to help me with that. Since the whole structure was a bit weak, I made reinforcements between bulkheads here, here, here and here. And I took some wood off to adjust the position of the motor once installed. Every piece seems to fit well, not perfect, but it's fine for now. And next thing will be planking the hull. Since I don't have a circular saw yet, I'm not sure if I want to buy the ready-made planks or to invest in the Proxxon KS230 and to make them myself. What do you think? Is it worth it, or should I buy them from the store? Please let me know in the comments below. Thank you.